Alright, this is Angry Commander with my live stream, like I said earlier. So I feel a little down. I just got hit with something hard a little bit ago. Some personal stuff, but I'll be fine. I'm gonna do the stream. It may not be long, but at least I'll get it done. Anyways, right beforehand, I know that I'm not like an experienced YouTuber or anything, but hit that like button, subscribe, and all that stuff, because I give some pretty decent content to you people out there. You know, I do it for fun. I don't do it for money. Like, who the fuck cares about money? I know some people will be like, oh, you need to do it for money. Me, I don't care. I just do it for fun. I don't cater to the corporate greed motherfuckers, you know. But anyways, let's get into it and let's have some fun. I'm continuing Metal Gear Solid 5 from where I left off. I have not touched the game and since I did the last video stream or whatever. But yeah, let's have some fun. At least try to.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Oh, look how cute that fucker is. I forgot that I actually rescued him. Cute little fucker.
Boss! Welcome home!
Boss, how about developing something?
Caution, rain approaching. Please specify a project. Please select a drop point. Please specify a project.
Thanks for that, boss.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Thank you.
Just once.
We're low on materials, boss.
Please select landing zone.
Roger. This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Oh, look, Jesse is watching. I wonder what she's gonna do.
On station at LZ! Gaining altitude!
Oh, look, he's sitting there waiting for me! Oh, I can't wait for the one missions.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle and added them to the list. Take a look on your iDroid. The more missions you complete, the more we can expand Mother Base.
Mission accepted. Mission not accepted.
This contract comes from a rebel guerrilla faction in Afghanistan. They've gotten wind of a rare meeting between three Soviet commanders running key units in the region. The location is Viala Village. This information comes from a mole planted within the Soviet's Arab support organization. The guerrillas see this as a one-of-a-kind chance to weaken the Soviet forces in one stroke. But if they act themselves, it'll expose the existence of their mole. That's why this job falls to us. The request is simple. Eliminate the three pigs, by any means. If these commanders are as good as they say, it'd be a shame to kill them. But I leave that decision up to you.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
So, I'm hungry. Could somebody come to Maine and give me some food, please? Thanks.
The three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting Russians. There's one right there! He's coming right for us! Oh shit.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Target extracted. Good. Now for the other two.
Hey!
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Hey,
That's the target. Looks like we found him. Coming too. Roger that.
And that's how you do it without getting detected.
Target extracted. We'll let the clan know he's been dealt with. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Great work. Fucking woohoo! Fucking S rank, let's do it.
Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan. Sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.
Side ops list updated.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map. The higher the team's level, the more accurate and frequent their reports will become. Be sure to take advantage of them.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
What's really cool is I actually have one of those harnesses in the real. It is a compelling harness, but the military term is a stable harness. They use it in Vietnam and in the 80s for black op type missions and shit. Mainly special forces and CIA operatives.
Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to designate a location for a strike. Just make sure you're not in the kill zone. I hate to tell the men they blew up.
You see that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We Diamond Dogs are now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. That was some fancy shooting. Pretty good.
I beat up on my own soldiers because I can. I'm the boss.
Function added. Please select a mission. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger. This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Thank you.
clouds approaching. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakrai village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans. You want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
Please select a drop point. Please specify a project. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Supply drop complete.
Set up a capture cage. It'll trap small to medium-sized animals. The support unit will handle the extraction, so all you need to do is place the cage. Wild animals have all kinds of habitats. Try placing cages in a variety of places. You can check the animals list on your iDroid to see which animals have been extracted.
Analysis complete.
You got to extract him.
Intel file obtained. Plant expansion complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smasi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smasi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I sent the tank units route to your envoy.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
Well, thank fuck for that. That was a fucking disaster.
I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid. Just one tank left.
Departing!
faction arrived at the mother base. Development project has been added.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? We're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid. Good. You captured it alive.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, as requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone.
Heading to Mother Base.
Example for the men. He gets lonely too. DD, come.
Welcome home.
Boss, how about developing something? You need combat support, boss?
Say the word.
Please select a mission. Develop, please select a mission.
I bet they would feel nice.
Right?
Snake, do you remember Amanda?
Yeah, I do.
Their revolution was a success. Somoza resigned, and Nicaragua has a new government. Amanda's really working hard for her country to be reborn.
Good for them.
She says she wishes Chico could be there.
That revolution was the dream. For Amanda. For Chico. And their father.
That chopper was no place for Chico to die. I'd like to at least think history will remember his part in the revolution.
When you pick up a gun, there's always a chance you'll die for nothing. He knew that as well as the rest. Now that he's gone, it's up to the rest of us to decide what it was all worth. If we don't, there's nothing to prove that Chico ever lived at all. We're his mark on the world.
Send me out on a mission, boss.
Amanda told us that Strangelove contacted her after the revolutionaries came to power in Nicaragua. Strangelove, the AI researcher from Mother Base?
I remember her.
We'd lost touch with her, till Amanda heard from her out of the blue. She told Amanda she wanted to salvage Peace Walker's drive parts or something from the bottom of Lake Nicaragua. Amanda passed the request on to her friends in the new administration. She's a national hero now, after all. So Strangelove got a Soviet military aircraft to transport something to somewhere. But apparently the cargo wasn't big enough to have been Peace Walker itself.
So what was it?
Who knows? We recovered Peace Walker's nuclear warhead ourselves 9 years ago. What could Strangelove have been after? Amanda said she didn't mention what her reason was or where she was headed. Nicaragua is a socialist state now. With Amanda vouching for her, the government didn't feel the need to concern itself with the details. All Strangelove told Amanda was that she was going to continue her research, and that the rest was a secret. Right before the attack, Huey was in the control tower to prepare for the inspectors. He was with them when it all went down. The control tower collapsed with the rest of it struck. His body was never recovered. But he was the one who met the inspection party when they arrived. And he was the one who showed the nuclear inspectors to the tower. You remember the way it went. First he recommends we agree to the inspection. Then he gives them the okay without our permission. All the time acting as if he was doing us a favor. On top of that, he even had the guards armed that day. It would send the wrong message, he said. Whatever the angle, it all leads back to Huey. I curse my own stupidity for not realizing sooner. Huey escaped with that unit by chopper. I've been hunting him for 9 long years. The other reason I was operating around Afghanistan was to dig up his location.
Huey's in Afghanistan?
Yes. And I have a good idea where. Now we just wait for the right moment. This time, we'll be the ones using him. He's going to tell us who our guests really were that used a fake nuclear inspection to blast our home into the ocean.
Gaining altitude!
bionic arm developer has submitted a proposal for a new feature. An active sonar that can detect the positions of soldiers, prisoners, and animals. To start development, give the order from your iDroid.
Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Plant expansion complete. Please select a mission. Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Talk to me! Snake!
Alright, that was my fault. Stupid horse wouldn't move.
In this mission, we're back up for the guerrillas' offensive operation. Take out the incoming Soviet combat vehicles. Each one you eliminate will contribute to our reward. However, you'll fail the mission if you don't take out any at all. Boss, each vehicle is a piggy bank just waiting to be smashed. Get as many as you can.
Enemy creature detected. Not this one. canceled.
Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route.
Transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
The map has been updated. Presence detected. The map has been updated.
Shot bounced off. But at least it took that helmet with it.
Stop! Stop! Это КП. Подразделся огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ. Потеряли врага.
Other targets closing in. You can check the predicted route on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Boss, that prisoner we rescued provided some intel. We now know the location of a hidden enemy staging area. Check it on your iDroid.
Has been updated.
Police supplies requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Guerrilla's offensive will be ending soon. Boss, there's still time left. Take out as many vehicles as you can.
Updated.
The guerrillas' offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area. Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
The map has been updated.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please select supplies requested. Supply drop complete.